Good morning, boys and girls. Today is Wednesday, March 17th, 2021. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Today we celebrate the Irish Saint Patrick. St. Patrick was a missionary and a bishop in Ireland. It is believed that St. Patrick taught the Irish about the Holy Trinity by showing them a shamrock, a three-leaved plant. In today's gospel, we are going to hear about Jesus' power over death. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. When Jesus arrived, he found that Lazarus had already been in the tomb 4 days. When Martha heard that Jesus was coming, she went and met him. Martha said to Jesus, "Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died." And Jesus said to her, "Your brother will rise again." And Martha said to him, "I know that he will rise again in the resurrection on the last day." And Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. And those who believe in me, even though they die, will live." Then Jesus came to the tomb and he cried in a loud voice, "Lazarus, come out." The dead man came out. His hands and feet were bound with strips of cloth and his face was wrapped in cloth. And Jesus said to them, "Unbind him and let him go." The Gospel of the Lord. Now let us pray to God for our needs and the needs of others, for our family, our neighbors, and the world, as we say, "Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now today we do have a birthday on St. Patrick's Day. Look, see who that lucky girl is. It's Annabelle Bozeman in 1A. Happy birthday, Annabelle. And I hope everyone has a great day on this wonderful feast of St. Patrick. And we'll be drawing for our lucky leprechaun scavenger hunt winning prize at the end of the day. See you later. Bye, everyone.